Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel, with me, Broly, Today, we are going to be reacting to Console Wars, Nintendo versus Sega. I'm sure by my current attire right now, you can tell which camp I'm probably in. Though to be fair, Sega is a lot of fun. They do what Nintendo don't after all. Anyway, this animation is by Flash Gits. We've reacted to them before, and it was quite a fun time. So, I'm looking forward to seeing what they have to show. Let's get on with the reaction, shall we? Starting off all mystical and shit. I love it. Oh, wow. It's literal console murder. I love it. The first Sonic game. What are you going to do with that? hell yeah. And you're gonna counter with Super Mario. Yeah, choke him out. Very nice. Ooh. Oh, Big Daddy SONY coming in to end the war.
ソニー組にゲーム機の何が分かるというのか?
Yes! Unfathomable power!
見るがいい! 3 megabyte のラムの凄さを!
Can you imagine boasting about these specs in today's market? But back then, it was something to behold, I'll tell you what. The realm of 3D, which could only be faked up until then, was now fully to be realized. And it didn't matter what sequels you came out with, what IPs you had. True power is in three dimensions.
Allow me to illuminate your demise, I'll contemplate.
It is your death after all. That was an appropriate. Sega literally died. Literally, Sega completely almost died off. What a sight to behold. Yes. Nintendo went into hiding and trading. And unfortunately for SONY, Nintendo was right back in the race. And what a wonderful damn animation! Hell yeah! I'm gonna leave a link down below in the description to the original video and the creator, so you guys can go give them a bunch of love. Leave comments on their video. Let them know that we need more. More, I tell you! Yahoo! And of course, if you liked this reaction, don't forget to drop a like on this video, comment down below, and let me know what you'd like to see me react to next. Subscribe and ding the notification bell so you don't miss any of the awesome videos coming out very soon. Thanks as always for your guys' support. I'll see all of you in the next episode. Take care, everybody.